If you're still in denial that winter is on the way, take a look at the high country. Yeah, it's Copper Mountain making snow at its resort. The temperature fell below zero, giving crews a chance to get out early Sunday morning and start building that snow base. Copper Mountain will open Friday, November 6th.
That's going to be here before we know it.
I'm going to have a sore throat that day.
Are you? Yeah. Oh, I wonder where Mitch is.